What a matchup this is between two teams who know each other very well and who also have just a slew of elite players. Stanford, the number one overall seed, UCLA, number two. Those two finishing 1-2 in the Pac-12 conference. What an elite conference that was this